Hello, this is Jenny to show you the brush panel in Feather. There are two different shapes, slide to change the shape fast, or tap and open to choose which shape of the brush you need. More brush shapes will be updated later. Change the hue by moving the finger as if rolling this ball of color. Tap to open the whole panel to change the color. Also, pick the color from the scene with the color picker here. Slide to change the size of the brush fast. Compare the current size and the size that will be changed. Or open the panel to slide more elaborately. Even type in the size of the brush. Slide to change the transparency of the brush fast. Also, open the panel to slide more elaborately or type in the exact number with the number pad. This is the stroke picker. Use it to pick the whole setting of the brush in the drawing. Save the brush settings with this preset panel. Open this panel by tapping the arrow or sliding from left to right. Tap the top plus icon and add the current brush setting. Choose the preset you would like to use from the list. Press for a while, select the preset, and delete it. Close the preset when it isn't needed. To change the setting of the brush after, select the stroke and use the brush panel. All the chosen strokes will be changed to the same setting you set after. If the size is only changed, the size will change with the other settings fixed. Thank you for watching the video, and please follow us for more tips and news about Feather. See you!